Hello, everybody. We're playing Angel Arena. We found a fun little trick with Sniper that we are going to be using today. The first step to this, though, is getting a lot of levels on Sniper. In fact, we need him to be level 19. So we're going to be trying to maximize that, and then we'll go from there. But yeah, I'm not going to spoil it yet, because it's quite funny the first time you see it. It's like really weird, but it does make sense. But yeah, anyway.
It doesn't.
It does make sense. I can explain it later, but...
But it's I think it's a bug.
It is not a bug. It is exactly how it should work. It's just
it's
a little...
It's a bug.
Pretty sure it should not work like this in Angel Arena, though.
Maybe Frey's going to be doing bug puns this entire game, so that you're aware.
Whether or not it should work, that's an entirely different question, right? Like, is it fair? No idea. But in terms of, like, purely mechanics, this is how these things should interact. So it's not like it's really too surprising. But anyway, we'll see later. Yeah. Right now we're just gonna farm up.
Let's kill these ancients.
Actually, it's probably better if we bait with these a little bit. So I have shrapnel. I don't have shrapnel yet.
Alright.
Should have skilled it at level 1. Yeah, we'll wait until we're level 2, then we'll kill those. Because then we can kill like a big stack too, it doesn't really matter.
It'll be
I'm trying to give you all the things, but auto attack sometimes messes it up.
Yeah, that's okay. Don't worry about it. I don't need every single one of them. Just, you know, as many as I can get.
I'm being super deaded by these guys.
There we go. We're level 2 now.
Yep.
That should be fine.
Dead.
So I am going to go for one Aquila, I think. I went for 2 last game, and that seemed a little unnecessary. Actually, never mind, we can't do it yet. Because when I cast Shrapnel, it's actually on cooldown. Or like when I skill it, it's actually on cooldown. So we need to wait for it to come off cooldown, yeah.
So
it's gonna be a little bit.
Let's just go kill these two again.
Yeah, we'll just go kill those two again. It's fine too, because... that would actually be nice if I was level 4, but it's not that important. Level 3 is, or level 2 is fine. Or level 3 or whatever. Alright, burn. Okay.
So you're not stacking.
Well, I can let you get some additional levels here, right?
No, it's fine. It's actually not that big of a deal. Like, I'll be okay. Oh, you want that Wraith Band?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's a disconnect.
Okay.
Alright, I guess. I mean, if he knows the guy or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't usually pause on this stuff because there's no guarantee that they actually show up again.
Oh.
No, he didn't mean to pause.
Oh, he didn't actually mean to pause. Oh, well, I guess then
why we pause that?
Then we can go, right?
Well, I'll just be the rude guy then.
Can't unpause.
I can't, no!
I think there we
go. Who's it gonna be?
Alright.
And a null talisman rest me.
Okay, I got the shrapnel. Shrapnel ready now.
I'm pretty sure someone said they're not stacking Acura.
Yeah, sorry, that was me. I know, how dare I.
That's a really
what?
Right there.
No Stacula?
No, I gotta get the Hand of Midas. I want the Hand of Midas as soon as possible.
Yes, I know.
Midas, so, that doesn't
where are you going for?
Hang on. Sorry, I was just gonna sell stuff to here.
Okay,
2-1. Okay, there we are.
Okay.
We're killing these guys. I will just leave until I get my bugs again.
Alright.
We're not like super fast at this, but we'll get them.
We're gonna super die at them duel, probably.
Why?
Don't have enough mana for that.
Oh, it's because I'm level 2.
I'm just gonna queue.
Oh, you're level 2. Aren't you killing ancients?
Well, sort of. I have to wait until my... comes back at cooldown.
No, so let's just wait with those. We don't have to kill all of them at once, right? Like right now, we'll just kill these again, and then we'll go back to those. It's actually nice that we can optimize this. It's kind of cool.
Let's go back to ancients again.
Some more tangos.
Let's get the ancients.
Okay.
Yeah. So what we do now, we wait for the spawn, kill these again, right? Kill these. Kill this, and then move over there and then take that down. And by then, we should be level 4, which gives me the next level of shrapnel.
Another one.
Oh, no.
Another one.
Maybe if you put that on me, and you tank.
Yeah,
there we go.
I'll have the next level of shrapnel. And awesome. Then with that, it's gonna be much, much easier. Actually, no, I'm missing one experience.
1 point. Okay.
That's fine, that's fine. We'll kill one of the creeps and then I'll have it.
Yup.
See, there's one that's low HP. Put this down.
So I need levels as well, like, super.
Everybody needs levels. That's kind of the whole point.
Right.
Although it's not like that important that you get levels specifically, Frey. But it would still be nice.
I'm going to level 5 now.
All right, look
at
that.
Please be a 1v1.
That worked pretty well.
It does work quite well.
Come on, yeah, I'm facing against Enchantress.
Pada, we believe in you. Pada, we don't believe in you. Eat a tree! No, I don't believe. Not even a little bit.
I believe I can die.
Oh, Pada.
I'm always unlucky.
Why am I feeding first blood all the time?
Yeah, stop feeding first blood, man.
That's always. The entire time we've played this game, we're feeding first blood.
Pada's always feeding.
I should have brought some fairy fires.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How much do fairy fires actually heal in here?
150.
That's pretty solid.
Let's go kill these, I guess.
Okay, I'm coming back.
Into the breach. Breach pattern. I got my hand of Midas now, so nice. hopefully by the next bounty rune, or by the next rune spawn, I'll have the demon Midas, which sounds reasonably realistic, and then I can start farming those.
Completely fantasy.
Why is it completely fantasy?
I don't know. Because it's in a video game.
Bounty here.
That's actually a good point. Well, I have no use for it. Just pick it up.
Okay.
Like, I need bounty runes once I get the demon miners, but before that, there's really no point.
It's all just polygons.
So
I suppose.
It's just a mask to hide. Nice video.
I mean, you could see it that way, so. If you say so, Frey, if you say so.
Well,
you
want to
see if we can maybe like take this?
Yeah,
that would be.
I mean, it's pretty risky. I don't have food. But
maybe they are farming it.
It's okay. We don't have anything better to do right now, anyway. So
where are you farming?
I was playing as Gyrocopter, and every time I picked up a double damage, I can.
Luna's level 8, so she just farmed.
Oh well, I guess we'll take him. All right.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah, we just gotta really pray nobody shows up while we're doing this.
Hey, we do.
Like our teammates to come steal.
Oh shit. Well, I'm leaving, guys.
Oh, my God, come back here.
I'm not fighting that. I have a solid 290 movement speed. No escape.
I wish I could give you Sakuchi. I can't do that, though.
Sakuchi is really cool.
Yeah.
Are you having much trouble with the ancients?
Nah.
Okay, let's go kill this again. I should hopefully have my
box.
Demon Linus.
I think you have a glitch.
Oh.
What is it?
No, you can't.
The bug.
Is it a bug?
Yeah.
I told you to be prepared for that.
Yeah, hold on. Let's see here. Yeah.
Okay. Bounty rune at the bottom.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, just really hope I can get it. I'm on my way down there.
Yeah, go ahead.
Do we wanna try that dragon?
Very slowly waddle down there.
Let's try the dragons.
With my very shitty Gunjo. Okay. Oh, yes! Yes!
No.
Sick.
Maybe.
Look at that. This will come in handy. That is amazing. Alright.
Plague ridden.
Boots.
I'm just getting extra gold from these recipes.
Oh no,
you're
super dead.
Same here.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Although, please
don't
use the courier all that much.
Oh no! We couldn't get the dragons.
Oh, another recipe. Sure
this much is obvious.
So much money. I'm gonna go cash that in.
Alright, better. Let's do that. You can just kill them on your own now, can't you?
I think. Yes, I can.
Well, can I have that?
Let's get one last one.
Doctor, give me that buff. Oh no, hold on.
You need
don't
to tank
don't give me that buff.
Right.
Okay, so if this now.
Hey, Pada, do you want it? Yeah, you got it. Good.
Hey, Pada, do you want
Remember,
to
you, you can
swarm?
Have the swarm if you want. Doctor, do you want swarm?
Sure.
Shrapnel's really nice. I like shrapnel a lot.
There we go. This is working fine.
I can farm shit.
God damn it, Pada.
God damn it, me. I need levels.
I need
Enjoy
money.
That farming ability.
Oh, there's this here, Bami.
I need level 30.
I'm gonna
money.
Try to secure the bounty though.
You'll be able to farm with that ability, Rubik. Swarm.
This is really the most important thing.
Doc, go away from me, I need XP.
Please be top, please be top, please be top.
I'm not
even
on
the
Shit.
Damn it.
I'm not gonna make it down there in time before the duel. No way.
Yeah.
It's still there. Yeah, okay, so. Oh,
hello,
shit, I'm in a duel. So I just gotta pray that I die right away.
Shrapnel.
Oh, Chrono. Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Peep him.
Gonna shoot the Enchantress. Oh, crap.
Mana.
We are
yeah,
not winning this. Dan. Just...
What? Okay.
Oh, Kuri.
Maybe...
Okay, I just need to make sure I die right now. Oh, so we stay alive for 1 second! Oh! Thank God. Thank God. That is...
1 second! That is all I can promise you. Exactly 1 second.
That is all I needed. Do you know why?
Fantastic.
Bounties.
No, the way
Let's
it works...
take this quickly.
The way it works... Oh, actually, I don't have any shrapnel ready, though. But the way it works after a duel, right, if you are the last person to die in a... Or, like, if the duel ends while you're still respawning, then you respawn at the bell. But if the duel is still going on and you respawn, and then you respawn in the arena in the little side cage, then you respawn wherever you were before the duel began.
That's really cool.
So, yeah, that's why it was important.
Here they come. They're coming. They are coming for kills.
Oh shit!
No.
I am fairly unhappy about this.
Okay.
I'm just.
People
gonna,
else
can I, I'm
top,
dead.
Please,
I'm, ju- I'm just dead.
I'm slowly. I'm slowly coming.
No.
There's literally no way. Okay, get this.
Oh god! The Luna ult.
They're being mean.
Alright, try to fight him somehow. Okay, gonna assassinate him. Oh shit! I died to blade mail. Oh no!
That Luna is so strong!
Yeah!
But I can't.
They all got blade mail.
They have a lot of blade. Does really everybody on the team have blade mail?
Yeah.
Screw you!
That
they
is,
all have it.
That is rude, man. It's fine. I'm still doing fine. It's really all that matters.
I think somebody told them to all get blade mail.
Yeah, I mean it's a cool strategy. It's definitely scary. I don't think I'm getting the bounty rune this spawn. Yeah, I'm just not even gonna bother. Oh, never mind. I'm definitely gonna bother if it's right there.
Come here.
How did they not pick that up?
Because they were a bit too busy running away.
Okay, I have. I have it. I'm level 19. Is everybody else ready?
Nope.
Not quite, but.
Okay, then I'm just gonna not farm anymore.
I asked for XP, but.
These guys are tougher.
Yeah, I'm not gonna farm anymore. Instead, Cerise, here you go, have this. I'm just gonna stay out of experience range. But that is easily gonna help kill it, right? And the cool thing too, oh shit.
Kill Cerise as well.
Sorry, that was the lag.
Oh, they're
killing ours.
Okay, wait, let's fuck him up, we can't fight him. But yeah, I'm gonna get an Aether Lance. And shoot that guy.
Thanks.
That's what I needed.
Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm gonna die to that. That's fine, I got myself an Aether Lance. I'm happy about that.
Just lasted. No.
Okay, Frey has enough levels. The swarm, 9 attacks, that should be enough, right?
That should be plenty. Yeah, 9 attacks is a lot.
Spike, you need level 13, right? And Savise also needs level 13.
I just need a little bit of XP.
I just buy a tome so we get some more attacks.
There's no grief.
Okay, Savise, what we're gonna do is you're gonna go to camps and I'm gonna shrapnel the camps down, right?
Yep.
And that way you get a ton of experience.
This one gets
a
lot of experience.
And I can continue buying okay. items. But just give me 8 seconds, shrapnel on cooldown.
Okay, I just need.
But doctor, stay out of experience range. Frey, stay out of experience range. We need the experience on Spike and on the AA
level.
Right now. There you
okay,
go.
Okay, that's another level.
I'm gonna kill that, these two camps.
I just need like one more level, and I've got 35% magic damage.
There you go. Go over here.
Over here.
Oh, yep, coming.
Yeah, and I'm just gonna use that additional money to buy more Aether Lances.
Okay, I'm ready.
I wonder if anybody that's like watching the video has figured out what we are doing. Like, if you didn't know beforehand and you figured it out
here
by
they
now,
come.
Then you're pretty fucking sick, honestly. Like,
I'm ready.
That is impressive.
Duel.
14 seconds until duel. We need to
assemble top.
It's fine. Don't worry. Like, I mean, we're not gonna get it done before the duel anyway. Oh shit. Oh! Okay. Oh my god. Oh.
Okay.
Thank God I'm in the duel because I'm really powerful. All right, doctor, steal my shrapnel. Okay. Gonna shoot him.
That worked.
Boom.
That worked really well.
We won the duel. Yeah,
I'm coming.
I got the next level of Ice Vortex.
This is the duel we are always going to win.
Get a tome. You got 3k.
Oh yeah, buy tomes.
I need like a little bit more money.
Got him.
I've almost got enough for it. Hang on, let
tomes,
me go.
Tomes.
I'm gonna go get tomes.
All right, we almost did it. We're almost ready. I think we'll be able to do it right now.
Yeah.
Okay, tome. Doctor. You steal it when I'm throwing it at the thing.
Okay, perfect, let's go. Let's do it. No, yep, Frey! God damn it!
Frey!
Everybody get out, we need to wait until Frey has his bugs ready again.
Doctor has it.
Okay, then we'll just wait for that.
I'm coming.
Alright, so...
Okay.
Let's go ahead and do it. We'll do it once and then I'll explain what's going on. Alright.
Everybody
ready? Throw the box.
Okay, go.
There we go, Doctor.
Is it working?
Yeah, it's working. There we go. We got her.
Second bugs?
No, it's fine. We got her.
Fine.
Wait, I didn't know.
That worked so well.
That worked perfectly.
You had to throw it when it's dead.
Okay.
No, I needed. I got him.
Okay.
I didn't know you had to throw it when the bug was dead.
All right, let's go. Let's go do the next guy.
Yeah.
All right. So let me go ahead and explain what just happened. The bosses have Kraken Shell, which Kraken Shell triggers whenever you take 450 or more damage, right? That there's a threshold of damage, and when you go over 450, it triggers, and then it purges you of everything, every debuff you have on yourself. This purge, what we're doing here is we're making it so that snipers.
Everybody ready?
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Bugs.
Go.
Okay, it's fine.
You have to do the bugs first, Frey.
It's fine.
Or anyone else, same otherwise time. It attacks everybody else.
It's
fine. We did it at the same time!
Why is it not working? It didn't
work.
It's
got range and it does not want to attack the bugs.
Okay, for some reason
really
it worked until he was... Yeah, for some reason it worked until he was at half HP and then it stopped. It is very inconsistent, sadly, but it's very powerful when it works.
Okay, let's
so
get this thing...
We make it so Sniper Shrapnel deals more than 450 damage to the bosses. Then, every single time they're hit by Shrapnel, Kraken Shell triggers and pooches off the Shrapnel. Which then makes it so Shrapnel can apply again and then triggers the Kraken Shell immediately to purge it off again. Which just means they take insane amounts of Shrapnel damage
first.
Over and over again.
Are we ready?
Throw the bugs.
Pray first. Always pray first. Okay, go.
Okay. Yeah, there you go. And then they just take insane Shrapnel damage and die
and
instantly.
Boom,
and that's it.
That's so quick.
Bombing.
Oh shit. Motherfuckers.
Kill the angel sword! Kill the sword! Kill the sword! Kill the sword!
Deny it! Deny!
Deny it, Doctor!
Deny it!
He picked it up, that's better.
That's better, that's better.
That's better. It's fine.
Okay.
It's fine.
That's fine.
We are still getting so far ahead. Right, like, they can kill us now, but we're still getting so far ahead that it doesn't matter. Let's go down here and kill that again. Okay. Right, just keep this going, just keep this going. We need a courier.
I'm gonna bang one.
I'm actually quite glad that these guys know what they are doing and they're being aggressive and they're trying to shut us down. So that kind of shows that this is not some dumbass strategy that it's like, you know, you can't just like super easily deal with.
We need everybody. Where's everybody?
This is a legit strat.
Yeah, nothing is impressive if nobody's trying to, like, if people are just basically AFK farming, right? But they are not.
You got Octarine?
No. They're actually quite a bit ahead in kills. No, I don't have Octarine. No, we don't need it.
He doesn't want Octarine. He wants the Awful Mask thing.
Yeah, but they destroyed it. I'm not getting an Awful Mask.
Oh, they destroyed it? Oh, God.
I might have a little issue.
Yeah, great work, everybody. As always. Frey, can you use your bugs? Don't worry, Doctor can cast from back there. Okay, just put in our shrapnel. Doctor?
Okay, now bugs. Now, good time, good timing.
Okay,
it's fine. There you go. We got another one.
Angel's blood. Oh, lots of angel's bloods.
Cursed Sange, fantastic.
Oh, I'll take that. Oh, well, never mind.
Can I?
Well, hold on 1 second. I need the quelling blade.
3, 2, 1.
Oh shit! Pick up all of this. All right, they're fighting us again. That's fine. Yeah, let's fuck them up. Oh, maybe not.
or maybe be fucked up.
It's fine. I'm actually not worried about this whatsoever. Seven in a row, four down. Did the courier die, or did the courier make it?
But the courier made it.
Okay, cool. Because I can actually just buy every goose now. Right?
That's pretty strong.
Yeah. So I'm just gonna do that. And what we need to do now is we have our boss items, right? And now we should like try to get into a spot where we can actually fight them. So I'm actually gonna farm up the reverse really quick.
I'm gonna get blade mail.
There's probably a huge stack now because we're
Yeah, there's huge stacks of creeps.
Incoming.
Why there's so many?
They are being aggressive.
We need three. We can't have that with wards. I got many.
Wards? What is this?
Lich would know.
I have never heard of it.
Oh yes, wards.
Okay, never mind. God, I wish that buying big items was a little bit easier sometimes. Just occasionally. It would be nice.
Every now and then. Yeah. Like
every now and then, yeah. I don't want to be unreasonable and demand all the time. Yeah, I got a reverse.
This is stressful. Yeah.
Got a reverse now. So, starting to deal a little bit of damage.
Bada, you really tried to go past me.
I really tried to kill somebody. I'm warding their side because they warded our side.
Yeah, we're gonna start challenging them now. And I'm pretty sure the Enchantress should be up again, so we should probably try to kill her.
Okay.
Yep.
Like there's somewhere got wards on our side, so I'm trying to
probably
do something
everywhere.
Against it.
It's not like wards are the most rare thing now.
Hello.
Actually, what I want is this next.
Hello, Matt.
There you are.
I could actually just go for a rebel sword, I suppose. Yeah, I'll do that.
What's
the timing
game for you guys?
Super time. 23 minutes? 23.
Oh,
40.
I'm too behind.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're
alright, I got 10 seconds on my shrapnel.
I'm already.
And if there's an angel sword, I would really like it.
I'm away, I'm sorry, I bought some items.
Alright.
Bugs.
We need
the bugs.
yeah.
Firing the bugs.
Alright, throw the bugs.
Here comes the bugs.
Here they come!
Bugs, go!
Alright, beat him up. God, this is so insane.
Ooh, oh, bye-bye.
Angel's blood, yes.
I needed blood.
Well, I just took one.
Yes. Yeah, there was just one.
Shame. Okay, shame.
Can't really do
Let's
much
Let's go kill this one. This one is
just kill the next one again. Right, yep. Like, there's no reason to not just keep going.
They can't do this as well as we can. Nowhere near.
Alright, come on.
Speaking of which, they are not trying to...
Sabis, we need your ice vortex.
Sorry.
Yeah.
I was just checking to see what they were up to.
Oh, it's not working. Why is it not working again? Yeah, sometimes it just gets buggy.
Yes, but this game is full of bugs.
What?
Yeah, I don't. Worse. It's like you go to punch them in the face and then you just throw a fist.
No, it's not working right now. I don't know why. Like, it worked earlier. Just retreat.
Fall back.
Yeah, give it a second. Give him a second to, like, rethink what he's doing here.
Rethink your life, man. Jeez, what are you doing with yourself?
Yeah, exactly. What an asshole.
Apparently he was walking towards you guys and
then he hit me.
Alright, let's try this again.
He needs to be amplified first.
Yeah.
Amplified first, there it is.
Okay, now it should be working.
Okay, we need to swarm.
Yeah, Bugman is coming.
Bugman!
Is this gonna hit?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it is. It's got a long range.
Ah, yeah, so you need to amplify first. Alright, good to know.
Okay.
Good to know.
Okay, well, now we know.
Oh, nope, now it's stopped.
Now it's gone.
Just hit him! Just hit him!
Hit him quickly!
Just beat him up. It's fine.
Starts in 10 seconds.
We'll get him anyway.
Too easy. There's an awful mask.
Awful mask, Tome of Gods.
Oh, fuck.
Base Parda taking the bullet for us. Again.
Oh, if he uses that.
Ooh.
Oh, please move. Please do move.
Oh, that was questionable. Okay, just kill him with the blood riot. Come on, guys.
I'm gonna get some healing. I got my angel's blood.
Oh. Yeah, the 20 HP region.
Oh, next level plays! Holy shit, next level plays!
It's actually, like, seriously good to use that if you go out of the map, you get teleported back into the middle of it. It's annoying, he's got two butterflies. At this pace, you'll get you'll get him. All right.
Oh, finally.
Did it despawn?
Okay. Items are gone!
Sorry for taking too long. Sorry.
No,
oh
fine.
My god, the items despawned. Holy shit.
Holy shit. It just dropped in the stupid duel.
Well, that's okay, I guess.
Thanks a bit.
By what definition of okay?
By some. I don't know, man.
Okay,
by the one that is very annoyed. Oh, we're dying. Are we?
Wait, never mind.
No.
I'm the only one who's dying.
Oh my god, that bounty that I got.
No, I guess we're fine. Okay, good.
Look at my money.
I saved you guys.
Oh, 17,000. Alright, yeah, it's a little bit irritating what just happened with the door, but that's fine. I guess.
Okay, let's just keep going. Can't we do the middle boss? Like, didn't that work?
It does work, but it is quite hard and easily interrupted.
Bugs works against him, so...
Let's be careful, though.
Wait, they are in the area, though.
Like, but they will know.
Oh, hello, Noah.
Somebody's never. Four to roll.
Two dead. I think they're super dumb.
That wasn't hard. I kind of don't want to use my spells field because I get now.
Well, the thing is, we are now so disgustingly powerful that, like, it doesn't really matter.
Just go kill him.
Yeah, I have my burning book, so.
Wait, there's some diamond swords as well.
Why you gotta be so rude?
There we go.
Let's take their bosses. That sounds like a good idea.
Now the problem with that is always just getting the items. Like, picking up the items is kind of difficult. Alright, I'm coming.
That could have been used earlier.
Got him.
There you go.
Oh, I'm coming.
Blade Mail fixed all my problems.
Hi. Why?
I'm gonna make a commercial for Blade Mail.
Okay.
Goodbye.
So, Blade Mail. Victory is ours then? Like, they were very far ahead.
Most likely.
Lay off a game.
But, yeah, this is a little bit rude. Guys, you wanna steal their bosses now or not?
I want the Angel's Blood, then I can get a reverse.
1 second, I need to cleave him. Okay, I'm coming.
Yeah, this guy's alive though.
Nah, but he doesn't have to be him. I don't like him. He's an asshole.
1 second, I'm really close. Hi. Here am I too late? Okay, ready.
Oh, he's super strong.
He's nasty.
Oh shit. Gotta go, gotta go. Alright, we got him.
He's down anyway.
Alright, let's see.
I need the dead boots.
Blessed Essence.
Angel Sword. And
they know they know you're there, by the way.
We don't. Well, of course they do.
It's fine. I got the items I wanted. Like it's okay. It's okay. Because I have
Did
a rebel sword now.
Items?
No, I don't think so.
Oh,
I think
look,
they got some.
Oh, almost. Oh wait.
Yeah, they and their wards. Something I'm definitely not used to. Who does that? Who does that? Who buys wards?
Yes?
Have some dignity.
Nah, not enough.
Alright, cool. Yeah, I'm kind of done with items.
How the fuck can they attack so quickly? I feel some of them are getting like...
That's pretty good. I mean, that's pretty good.
I'm just gonna go over there and fuck him up now. Who's coming?
There.
You're cool, Nimbus. Yeah, I'm quite happy about my rebel sword too. It's pretty early. Pretty early for that. Got him.
Got him good.
There was people there. There was bots from there too.
It's just a prank.
It's just a prank, bro.
Just the gang.
Just a abuse shrapnel damage prank gone wrong.
That's what we'll call it. Abuse shrapnel prank gone wrong. Oh, that's funny. Oh, that's cute, man.
I'm super dead.
Let me show you how it's done.
Yeah.
Abuse shrapnel
10
prank.
10 seconds till next duel.
And it's gonna be me again, alone.
Gone sexual, gone teamspeak. Wait, no.
Why watch this? Oh.
Aww.
Oh,
feeling sad.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm quite sad now, too. Oh, shit. Sabis, you can do it. Just punch him.
TP out.
Beat him up. Oh, shit. You got the Glow Ranger. Just hit him.
Oh, no.
Oh, freeze God.
Him. Freeze him. Freeze him. Freeze him.
Oh, you can kill him. You're going to win this. Oh, you got it.
I've got it.
Australian carry service.
Oh, carry AA.
Don't worry, I got the rest of it. You know what's funny? I bounced that off the ward they placed down. Seriously,
oh, it's cute.
It's especially Roots and Sniper has like no projectile speed. Or like the fastest, right? So there's like no travel time. So it's just they instantly die.
That is hilarious. Okay, I'm gonna go back home and come back with another hero.
Yeah, that's even reasonable. You want a god? We can get you a god.
Not a god, no. We need someone to help us kill with kills.
A Pudge, yeah.
I
want to
get Pudge, please. Pudge. I told you earlier.
Okay, well then go get Pudge and then maybe Sabis can get a god. You wanna get a god?
I'm getting Pudge. What are you talking about?
Oh, I'm faster than you!
No, you're not!
Okay, no,
I don't know if they're gonna come out of their veil anytime soon.
Okay, you get Pudge, Savis. You like a Pudge.
I'd like a Pudge. Besides, I've got the Octarine Core already, which is perfect.
Oh, they're force staffing themselves.
They're force staffing you guys.
Oh, actually, no, they're not.
Wait. Maybe Lich, and they can just slow them in there. You can easily hook them. That's gonna be Lich. I am Lich. Gonna have your.
Okay.
Oh no, I am dying.
To delay the inevitable.
I am dying. Help.
No, not that way, not that way. Woo.
Please help. Help
through the middle, Zavis.
Oh.
Hutch, get over here. Late mail.
Yeah, I knew they were up to something.
Bat.
Huh.
Okay, there's a Pudge here now.
Alright, let him off the base, I suppose. Into
the breach. Help me, Bowmy!
Okay, oh shit! Spotted.
Holy shit!
I got
Holy
him!
Shit. Holy shit!
Gods now. You need as many terms of gods as possible.
Doctor, try to still Pudge's look.
Oh, this is great.
I like great.
Oh yeah, steal my hook. Here, doctor, look. There's a hook.
Oh no. Rip.
Yeah, have
I don't think Lich is that great. Ah! Poor Lich. It's so shit.
Hey.
I just killed him.
Get over here!
And this is hook. Crazy.
Hook him.
Got him.
Doctor, it's time for hooks.
Your vision.
It's
vision.
Fishing time!
Oh yeah, you got two of them. Man, this is the most competitive game of. The funny thing is, I like permastun people, you know, like with my headshot
sorry.
And with the MKB.
Oh, they've got techies.
So,
what's the kill limit?
It's 84. Vivian's gonna take some time.
So you guys are getting levels over there, right?
Hello? Please be me. Hello?
Hi.
There's a lady up there and I don't like it.
There'll be a dead man. Oh no. I'm a
up
level
where?
Witch doctor. Can we kill them again?
We need to kill them.
We need to super kill them.
Oh, I can't hit them. Oh, I could! Okay, I did. Good.
Very good.
Very
I got
good.
A gem. I got a gem.
There's actually no point to killing this guy.
Let's kill some more people. I got Death Ward soon. Because I picked Witch Doctor.
Okay. Fishing time.
Mission.
Oh no.
Fish!
Do you guys actually have the damage to kill them without me though?
No, not really.
Because I'm not there.
like I could hit them instead, but that's not changing a lot.
I'm just waiting for my awful mask right now. Well, waiting. Yeah, it is. I was just killing a boss, casually. Also, I also have like 60,000 gold. I should probably spend it sometime soon, but.
Yep.
Oh, I get to fight! Yes!
Everybody's gonna get one shot! Thanks for saving me.
Oh, I get to fight!
No,
fuck
me too.
Yeah.
This duel was so close.
Hello!
Well, I never said
I like fresh meat.
I was gonna get to fight for long.
Fresh meat! Yeah.
He's wanted to Pudge because I have that cool set for Pudge as well.
Alright, guys.
I have Witch Doctor though. Which is good.
Moon.
Get him! He's running away!
There you go, Balmy.
I wish I had an Angel's Blood. Ever.
There you go, Balmy.
Oh, you want Angel's Blood?
Yeah.
I can come get some.
I want to reverse.
Oh, okay. Where are you, Frey?
I'm in the middle.
Oh, okay. Well, we can go kill a boss if you want.
Then yeah, let's just murder a boss real quick.
Fishing!
Or we could just murder them a bit.
Fishing!
Yeah, I mean, the game is almost over,
dead.
So.
Actually, I'm just gonna let you guys murder people. Oh, wait, murder
oh,
me
my.
Instead.
Where's the Luna?
He's still on the base.
Oh, no. They keep hiding up there.
Has
that's
eggs.
Not working so well for them.
Well, it's just, you know, like, after I figured out where, it's just...
I'll put a ward up there if you want.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Hello.
Just a casual 45 kills.
Yeah, here's someone to kill.
I mean, this is really just...
The thing is, this is
incredibly rude, right? And kind of a dick move. But this is the most efficient way to play for us. Like, this is how you win now. And you can't... I don't think you can ever blame anybody for playing to win. Right? Everybody should always be playing to win. And this is how you win right now.
Hello. Come here.
There we go. Ah, actually, one more.
One more?
Oh, there it is.
GG.
Easy.
Wow. That was pretty good.
That was incredible.
A reasonable kill amount. So hard to start off with, and we just came along and
slaughtered
them. Yeah.
We just pranked them so hard we won.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's it. Prank gun, like yeah, sniper prank gun.
Yeah. shrapnel abuse prank gone wrong.
Yeah. Anyway. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. That was really fun. It's just, you know, a fun little strategy. If you did enjoy it, please don't forget to leave a rating on the video. We'll definitely appreciate that. And I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.